Hello everybody. Today I am making my debut in Lang Kwai Fong. That's right. I will be performing at the Aftermath today from 4 o'clock to 4:30. If you want to come along, it's too late. I advertised it, I don't know what else to say. I'm gonna make my way over to Central right now. So come along with the journey to debut in Langs. Center of Hong Kong, which doesn't actually make much sense because it's not really the center. So I have to be at the Aftermath at 3:45. So if you can do some quick math, that leaves me like an hour and a bit, and I've got nothing to do. So I'm gonna go find some scran. Most likely gonna go to IFC, Shake Shack, you know the deal. I'm gonna find some scran, I'm gonna eat the scran.
What was this? These guys.
They're gonna put me out of my job. I guess you could say it's taking quite a Guys, I wonder if they know it's Christmas yet. Ooh. Tell you what, I am tired. It has been a long day. I'm currently outside the IFC, IFC, and I got myself a little smoothie. Felt a little bit healthy. Mango, pineapple, and passion fruit. I guess you could say I have a passion for passion fruit.
Bruh.
That is lovely. It's currently 2:35. I have about an hour to fill of basically doing nothing. Life doesn't get much better. Life doesn't get much better. So a lot of you are probably like, Phoenix, how did you get into one of the best live music bars in Hong Kong? Well, let me tell you. I hit up this guy on WhatsApp and he said that I could come to the Aftermath. The Aftermath is quite a big deal. It's where all the best live music goes to, but today it's just an acoustic session followed by an open mic. It's still pretty good that I'm allowed to do it. I still got about half an hour till I need to go anywhere, so I'm just gonna be doing nothing.
1 hour later.
Right, we're on the move. Right, I'm currently on my way to Lang Kwai Fong, and I'll be honest, I'm quite nervous. Lang Kwai Fong is like the party street of Hong Kong, and people are known for being quite hostile. The Aftermath is just on the outskirts of Lang Kwai Fong, so I think I'll survive. But if you don't see another clip from me, it's because I got jumped. Also, I currently look like the biggest, like, ignorant vlogger right now. Look at this camera. Look at this camera. Look at me, look right. So I am hoping that I haven't just come to the exact wrong location, but it is on this street.
It's on this street.
Right. This is it. 3:46. Here we go.
Hey,
I've come here to perform.
Is your name Phoenix?
Hey man, good to see you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, man. Just finished getting the setup ready for you.
Sweet. Hi, parental figures.
Hey.
Here's the setup. The Aftermath. Right now it's the performer.
Looks like it's going to be a private viewing, which is embarrassing, isn't it?
No, I got all my fans here. Are you allergic to me? But I thought I would notice. Am I allergic to you? Well, then why won't you show it? I sing out. Please don't look the other way. say night. I got nothing left to say. Explosions and landmines, they all fill my mind. Think about the good times, but there's nothing left to die. You don't have an impact on who you're meant to be. Cause you're just a bloody allergy.
This is the main stage, playing some Stranger Things, nice guitar. This is the bar, hopefully I'll be up here soon one day. And then this is the rest.
The keys are dragging me down. With nothing left to prove. Cause if you will.
I call Lang Kwai Fong a success. I call the debut in Lang a success. But right now, as mentioned, we're gonna go get some devious scran at Burger Circus. Oh my god, my belly is hungry. Burger Circus!
This is a birthday. Oh, it's gone very quiet, very quick.
This is a birthday meal, because it was my birthday the other week. So yeah, happy birthday to me. Oh, I broke it. Scran. I got a bit excited. All right, everyone. Delicious scran. Delicious day. What a day. Thank you all very much for watching. If you do feel like it, please subscribe and go follow my socials. It would mean a lot. It honestly would. I'm trying to get to 500. We're that close. We're this late. You see that? We're that close to 500. We can get there, I believe. Aftermath, thank you very much for having me. I had a great time. And on Wednesday, the lunch, I'll see you soon. Thank you all very much for watching. I hope you have a lovely day. I love you and
see you tomorrow.